Microsoft PowerPoint is used in businesses to create outlooks and presentations. It can be used to convey business ideas and reports in a very professional manner. But often you come across instances where you are not able to open or view PPTX files, which ultimately gets either damaged or corrupted. We bring you an efficient solution with SysTools PPTX Viewer software. The software retrieves and previews damaged components, like header and footer, hyperlinks, comments, etc. Fonts, color, and background, layout and themes, slide animations and effects, etc. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Microsoft PowerPoint should be installed to preview PPTX files. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator, and also make sure that the Microsoft.NET version mentioned here is pre-installed on your system. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. When you try to open your PPTX file, often a message pops up like this, either due to file corruption or file damage, which can be quite annoying. Now let's recover and preview the PPTX file using our software. The tool comes with a user-friendly interface. Now click Add File button from top menu to start adding either corrupt or damaged PPTX files. You can see a small window appears with multiple options to choose. Choose either Add Files option or the Search Files option depending on your requirements. Search Files option lets you choose either corrupted or damaged PPTX files from any of the partition on your system. Make sure that you check the Search and Subfolders option before hitting Search Files button to proceed. Now let's select the Add Files option in our example. Add Files option lets you choose either single or multiple PPTX files. And the Add Folder button lets you choose desired folder containing PPTX files. Now let's continue with the Add Files option and choose a single file to see the working process. After selecting a file, click Open button. The selected file will appear here and hit Repair button below to continue. Now you can see the file recovery process in progress. And after the process completes successfully, you can preview the recovered file. In this video, you saw the method of recovering and previewing either corrupted or damaged PPTX files using our free software. But the free trial version software comes with certain limitations and gives you the option of only preview the recovered files. And the full version of this software comes with other advanced features. You can proceed to purchasing the full version of the software by hitting the Upgrade to Pro button on top. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.